Alright, so we gotta go back that way, it looks like. Oh, shit. So looks like there's a missing chest right there. Should probably get. I think I have to do something with the water room still. I get there. Oh, here we go. More health. Cool. Oh, no. Lifestone shard. Nice. Collect 4 shards, create a lifestone that will increase what was maximum health. Need those. I think in this game you can get like 8. I think at the very beginning they had a bunch of them. Get one right there. Just backtracking, getting these. Those green things, man. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. My guy is like a perfect. Oh no, it's not a perfect triangle. So I'm looking that direction. Go back this way, go around, and get that chest. Life shard. Oh, great. Thank you. backtracking from where I was at the beginning, but I really don't know what to do now. There's gotta be something down here that I needed. Something to kill, right? I'm pretty sure I had to kill someone for that guy. I haven't done it yet. Person. Going back. I think it's back in that water room with where I making all that water go in. Come out of those tunnels. That's where I gotta go. I gotta get all the way back there. Wish there's a waypoint. You can make a waypoint or something. Boss right there. So I gotta destroy the Griever. So I get back there now. This tank. Wrong way. So I gotta go to the right. Somehow get to that boss. Right there, that's where I gotta go. That's not everything is connected, I don't like that. Remember, I had to throw a sticky bomb, up there to break or break ice. I had to break ice up on that top part, but it's how to get up there. That fucking clock thing fell. This thing, jump on.